The following is an address by the President of the United States.
Tonight, I'd like to talk to you about the exciting progress we're making on our healthcare.gov website. But first, I'd like to address some of the controversy I encountered at the memorial service for Nelson Mandela. I felt like Lemony Snicket because I experienced a series of unfortunate events. I mean, first, I got roped into taking a selfie with the blonde female Danish prime minister. Some people said Michelle was angry at me for that. But I talked to her afterwards, and I can assure you, she was furious. Then I got caught shaking hands with Raul Castro. In my defense, he told me he was Edward James almost. And finally, there was a sign language interpreter who clearly had no idea what he was doing. But those were merely distractions. And tonight, I would like to focus instead on healthcare. Now, I have been listening to what Americans are saying. And some very valid concerns are being raised. But this is not a battle that will be won overnight. And without a doubt, we've seen huge improvements on our website. We've had our best people working on it. Our very best people. And those who claim we're moving in the wrong direction, well, that's just nonsense. I mean, some folks are bound to be frustrated. But many more are excited, you know, and and while I can't say that I've been entirely thrilled with the results, I'm just relieved that the website has been turned on again. Hey, what are you doing here? Please leave, sir. No, go away. No, you, not me, you. Okay, can we get some Secret Service over here? I apologize for that. Now, if I may return to the subject of healthcare.
Yoo-hoo. Hello. It's your favorite German Chancellor, Angela Merkel. Hello.
Okay, what are you doing here?
I have a favor to ask. The Danish Prime Minister has been bragging all over Northern Europe about her selfie with you. And I was hoping that I could get one as well.
I don't think so.
Oh, really? I feel like you kind of owe me after the whole wiretapping my cell phone thing.
Okay, but make it quick.
Okay. Okay, that one was serious. Now let's do a fun one. All right. Don't worry, I won't Guten Tag that on Frostbook. This is for my own private use. Oh, is this blurry?
Okay, security.
I will always love you. I will.
All right. Oh, great. Great, now this guy's back. Jeez. You know what? Forget it, I guess. I guess the only thing left to say is, live from New York, it's